Hello, hello. Gallifrey, I command. This is the doctor speaking.
Hello?
Also a doctor. Can you hear me? General, we have a plan. We should point out this moment is a fairly terrible plan. And it almost certainly won't work. I was happy, fairly terrible. Sorry, just thinking out loud. We're flying our three TARDISes into your lower atmosphere. We're positioned at equidistant intervals around the globe. Equidistance, so I've grown up. We're going to freeze Gallifrey. Using our TARDISes, we're going to freeze Gallifrey in a single moment in time. Except we're going to do it to a whole planet. And all the people on it. Because the alternative is burning. And I've seen that. And I never want to see it again. You would have hope, and right now that's exactly what you don't have. Oh, hundreds and hundreds. But don't worry, I saw it a very long time ago. You might say that I've been doing this all my lives. Okay, gentlemen, we're ready. Geronimo! Allons-y!